Okay, this is Shuckin the Corn in the key of G. The opening part of the introduction is just a chromatic run, starting with an open fifth. And then you go into the first section, the first A part. That's three alternating rolls in a row. Forward alternating roll, four string, third fret. And here's that rush part into the C.